When you first log in to navigate, you'll be brought to the homepage. This page will include important to-do items to get started at Front Range Community College. Now we'll click the word Planner at the top of the screen to head to the Academic Planning section of Navigate. On the left-hand side, you'll see your current major or program of study, as well as the courses that you need to take in order to complete your degree or certificate. Some program requirements have multiple courses that can fulfill a particular course requirement. If there are more than 6 courses that can fulfill that requirement, you'll see a View All Courses option at the bottom of the list. If you click View All Courses, you can see the full list of courses, and this is where you can search for a specific class within that list. To head back to your academic plan, simply click the X to close this window. Now you can plan courses to a particular semester before you schedule and register for sections. To plan courses, you can both click and drag over the courses to a term, or you can click the menu next to the course to add to a certain term. On this page, you can use the search function to search for any class by title or course ID that you are interested in taking. You can also favorite particular classes that you want to take in the future. These features would be particularly helpful when you are working with your Pathways advisor to select the best fit courses for your academic pursuits. Once you have planned all the courses that you'd like to schedule and register for, you'll simply click View Edit Schedule. This will take you to the schedule portion of Planner. Take a look at the next video to learn how to schedule course sections.